Adrian Beltre, he used to complain about every pitch, but he was kidding. He'd be at third base and the ball would bounce and he'd say, that ball looks like a strike. And then he'd be batting, the ball would be right down the middle. You call it a strike. He said, that's outside. But he was kidding. It didn't matter what you called. It was quite the opposite. And one day I told him, I said, you know, you're a very good ball player, but you are a horse shit umpire.